Interesting. The world is waking to the war. Where will this lead?